Well, when it comes to knowing what's going on in your own backyard here in Lake Tahoe, you don't want any gray area. So tune in the Tahoe Today Show each and every single morning at 7 o'clock. We go all the way till 9:30 with weather, road conditions, and more. See you then.
Hey there, I'm talking with Jan Mackenzie from Nevada Home Connections. And Jan, I wanted to ask you, as a realtor, if I'm new to the market of or the idea of buying a home, or even if I'm a seasoned buyer, what do you feel are the important characteristics that set you apart from other brokers?
That's a big question.
I know.
I think that you really need to be with somebody with experience. Going to real estate school teaches you how to take your test. It does not teach you how to be a realtor. I'm a real estate broker, which means I have a higher level of education, experience, liability, lots and lots of years of experience. So whether you're a first-time buyer or very seasoned, you want to find somebody you can have a good working relationship with. You have to kind of jive a bit. You have to have this super element of trust because home buying is a huge decision. And somebody who really knows what they're doing that you can pick up the phone and say, I don't understand this.
And somebody who knows the area really well, like if you're new to the area, that can guide you through things.
Yeah, I've been here since 1983, pretty much all of northern Nevada. I can help you buy or sell, but you definitely need to know somebody. Somebody's coming in from the from out of town, they're going to call me and say, who's the best dog groomer? What's your favorite Mexican place? That kind of thing. That has nothing to do with real estate, but it has a lot to do with relationships. And I think that's one of the things I can bring to the table.
Yeah, I was just thinking that right as you said that, is that really life is all about relationships and the connections that you make with people.
It absolutely is. And you know what? There's a realtor out there for everybody. When I first started in this business, I looked around in these continuing education rooms and I looked at everybody. I thought, this is a very diverse crowd. And then, duh, so is the rest of the world. So everybody is going to find somebody that they connect with. And I hope it's me.
Aw, yes, we do too. How would people connect with you if they wanted to?
My cell phone number is 775-250-8914.
Okay, so let's talk about, do you do rentals and selling and buying?
Yes. My group, the Mackenzie Ross Group, has four of us, our agents and property managers. We manage about 150 properties right now. We also buy and sell. And as I said, I'm a broker, so I represent a lot of investment clients with their portfolio of investment property, represent first-time home buyers, all the way across the gamut. So there's four of us when you work with me.
That's quite a team to have behind you.
Yeah, it helps me too. Yes. Helps me be able to focus on things that are way more important with my clients.
Right. All right. And then what else can you tell me about the experience that you feel like your clients have had working with you?
Well, I think my 90% of my business is repeat business and business by referral. So when somebody's happy, they're going to talk to their friends and go, oh, you've got to call Jenny. She knows it all. She's so easy to work with. Those are the kind of things I like to hear. So if it's by referral, you know you're doing it right.
Absolutely. The biggest compliment you can get is that.
That's right.
Thank you, Jan, so much for your time. Appreciate it. Back to you.